time for the men's individual all-around competition. Again, expected to be very tight. Fans certainly enjoying things here. Nikolai Kuksenkov on the rings. Fans marveling at the strength required in this discipline. You see his dismount, small, small hop, but a very good performance there for Kuksenkov. Now we go to Oleg Vernayev of Ukraine on the pommel horse. Get a close-up view there of the handwork required. But as he slips off the pommel horse, and that could affect his standing here today, and I'll go to his performance on the parallel bars. And he would put in one of the best performances on parallel bars in the competition. Perfect dismount, very happy with that performance. He currently sits in third place. Now David Belyavskiy of Russia on the vault. Slight hop on his landing. Fans appreciative though of that. He scores 15.100. Now to Fabian Hambuechen of Germany. Here's his performance on the high bar. Standing release moves there from him. He would actually have the best score in the high bar on this day. As you see his dismount here, sticks the landing perfectly. There's his score, 15.700. And there you have the final results. Kuksenkov of Russia takes gold, 89.950 he scores. Hambuechen of Germany, 89.850. Two bronze medals handed out, Belyavskiy of Russia and Vernayev of Ukraine, each scoring 89.600.